Hey there. So one of the cool things about the iWalk when you don't have a foot is that you can slip your leg in and out without having to take off the straps. So I loosen, you don't always have to, and you can just pull directly out and then go directly back in. Tighten your straps and you're good to go.